Right, before we top the wine up, we just have to make sure that there's no cork fragments left in the wine. And this little instrument has many other different names, but commonly known as a pickle remover or some sort, or you know, something of that ilk. But basically, it's just placed into the bottle, pushed to find out if we have any cork fragments, but there is nothing in there. So that can be basically left aside. The next process, relatively simply, but at the same time quickly, is topping the wine up.
We take the level back to the original fill height, or just slightly higher. In goes that cork again, and that volume and the height will be readjusted when we actually put the new cork into the bottle. So essentially then, the 1983 has been topped up with the current release of that particular wine, in this instance, Sonoran. Okay?